alive.
That last burst of flame nearly roasted us.